play is just playing Jax every day. I used to be so good at Jax. My Jax were like D8. Very close to it.
I mean, we should be fine until like 35, right? Right?
I don't know. He's like the best player. I mean, there's like this new dude who's been playing for 2 years. And he's D8 and he's 14, so I think it's just a young person game.
I hope so, lol. I don't want to be too old to play yet.
Just my left hand.
Some of these kids coming up are shocking. I played like 8 hours a day back then and I still didn't have that kind of improvement. Oddly enough, I'm currently the best I've ever been to an extent. Kinda sad. It just takes longer to warm up now.
Yeah. It'd be so odd if I got a PB, honestly. It would make no sense anyway.
My left hand can't do jacks as well as my right.
My left hand can't do anything better than my right.
That's where my ACC always drops or I simply miss. I use my ring / middle fingers, so I've always liked jacks.
Yeah, I saw that. That's very... You have more control?